Klinikalla Martinan pitää ensimmäiseksi täyttää henkilötietolomake.
Yes, thank you.
Great. Also, I put this one. This is information about the doctors for you to read about us. This is a recent article we have done.
Yeah.
So you can read a little about us here.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Tissipassi.
Merimiespassi ja diplomaattipassi ovat tuttuja. Vai että vielä tissipassi? Minnehän sen kanssa pystyy matkustamaan? No ei kai. Kyllähän jokainen sen tietää, että tissipassiin merkitään kaikki tärkeä informaatio uusista rinnoista, kuten implanttien valmistaja sekä niiden tunnistenumero. Se on kuin timanttisormuksen aitoustodistus.
Because you had the child, congratulations.
Yeah,
you have a little girl, yeah?
Yeah, my second one.
I saw on the website.
Yeah.
I was looking at your website.
Okay.
And she's beautiful.
Yeah, but now I got my second one.
Oh, great. And
yeah.
Do you plan more?
Maybe one more.
Maybe one more?
Yeah, okay. I don't know, but there is a maybe.
Births. You've made 2 births.
Yes.
And how did you make them? Naturally?
Naturally, yes.
Okay, that's fine. So, no doctors, no antidepressants, and you have no illnesses that you're aware of?
No.
No, you're very healthy?
I'm very healthy, yes.
Okay, good. Any operations other than the breast? There's no other?
No, no. Nothing,
okay.
No.
No, nyt tuli vakuutettua, ettei Martinalle ole tehty muita operaatioita kuin suurennettu rintoja 2. Eli hän on 98-prosenttisesti luomu tyttö.
You don't drink and you don't smoke. Perfect. Mm. Perfect patient.
But sometimes I drink. I think tonight I'm going to drink.
Siinä meni sekin hyvä. No, kuka nainen ei champagnea joisi? Tai vodkaa?
Yeah, I just said that. Maybe yeah, maybe that. Tonight I'm going to drink.
We're
but
okay.
Usually
but
I'm 20, like
24 hours before.
Yeah.
Don't drink any alcohol.
Don't come drunk here.
Niin. Toivottavasti putki ei jatku, kuten joillekin nuorille tytöille on käynyt. Kaiken arvokkaan informaation lisäksi Helen lupaa Martinalle myös fyysistä tukea ennen leikkausta.
I normally stay with every patient, so I'll be in the room as well.
Okay.
I'm fluent Turkish.
Yeah.
I deal with all the paperwork in the hospital. I help you because you'll have a number of documents to sign.
Okay,
to
yeah.
Sure, they're the right documents.
Okay, good.
Okay, and then normally when you go into the operation, I come with you down as nearly as far as the operating theater, so I hold your hand.
Nyt on kaikki tärkeä tehty pois alta, eli ne esikaavakkeet täytetty ja mä sain vaihtaa muutaman sanasen tämän brittidaamin kanssa ja on ihan semmoinen luottavainen, hyvä fiilis. Ehkä mä selviin tässä hengissä, jos en, niin lasku tulee iso perästä.